Let's look at the COVID figures, and as they stack up as of this morning, well, the latest data shows the past 24 hours have thrown up some 45,674 new cases and some 559 lives lost to the virus yet again in the past 24 hours. Now, yesterday it was roughly about 50,000, beg your pardon, about new cases that we'd seen. So the all India figures have been showing a decline, except the fact that there seems to be sort of COVID bombs exploding in several other places, some top states which are contributing to it as well. We'll take a look at that in a moment, but look at this data of the national figure, the graph constantly going down, as many said that the COVID figures across the country are coming to a low. But then there are states like these. Let's look at the top five states contributing to the maximum numbers at the moment. Kerala at 7,201 in one day. Delhi touching almost 7,000, Maharashtra almost 4,000, West Bengal almost 4,000, Andhra Pradesh about 2,500 over there. If you look at the number of deaths, maximum again coming in from Maharashtra, 150, Delhi 79, West Bengal 58, Kerala 28, Tamil Nadu and UP both 25. So look at that. This is the worst sort of outbreak we have seen in states like Kerala and even in Delhi, for example, where cases have gone up to almost 7,000. This is the worst since the beginning of the pandemic. But this is the graph. If you are looking at the new cases that come up on a national average, really, for the past 7 days, that number has been fluctuating between 40 to 50 on an average. On the 3rd of November, it went down to about 38.